Hey, what's going on, everyone? Welcome back. As always, my name is Zena, and I'm coming at you here, PVK, over on YouTube to showcase a very special kit coming from both collaboration between Blackside Customs and Strider Knives. I'd like to introduce to you the Bounty Hunter Kit, SLCC, aka the Strider Fixed Blade, along with full Blackside Custom customized pen in copper. Let's start off with the blade. This is the SLCC, aka the Strider Fixed Blade, featuring green G10 handles, along with this awesome Bounty Hunter themed finished blade. This is fully done in Magnacut steel, coming in a full length of 6.9 inches. And weighing in at 4.8 ounces. A little bit heftier with its kydex sheath fully attached, coming in at 6.4, which still isn't too bad. Its kydex sheath is fully interchangeable, so if you want to add some extras to it, you can. And this one is done in a drop point blade. There are some different variations out there of the SLCC. This one is with the drop point blade. So on the front, you got the Bounty Hunter's sigil of the skull, and then on the back, you got his own sigil. I'm not going to say any names because of copyright, but you know who I'm indicating to, all you Star Wars fans. The one and only Bounty Hunter from the original, and then the, of course, Mandalorian skull on the back end. We usually get a lot of comments and stuff like that, usually saying, oh, it's the beast and things like that. I understand, but to avoid copyright over here on YouTube, I usually don't say anything copyrighted name because, you know, Disney and all of them can be a little fickle with all that kind of stuff. And they do own the rights to Star Wars now, and that's why these are called the Bounty Hunter and not the Fett, if you will. This, of course, is the Blackside Custom Pen done in copper. And then it features this really nice OD green finish along the outside. Sort of this nice distressed blackish OD green. And then it's got the Mandalorian skull on the front, of course. And then at the bottom end, has its own sort of two-tone contrast between black and silvery gray. Standard click style pen with full titanium pocket clip. Pretty hefty because it is a full copper design. It comes in at 3.3 ounces. Still isn't too bad. I've personally carried one of their pens. These are extremely comfortable. So if you are interested in doing an ultimate everyday carry haul, this makes for a wonderful addition, especially if you want to add an awesome everyday carry fixed blade and a pen. It's a 2-for-1. Comes with its own certificate of information from Blackside, along with this awesome, nifty, Bounty Hunter themed pelican case. As always, thank you for tuning in on our videos over here on YouTube. My name's Zena, and we will catch you in the next one, folks.